Turn a 90 degree turn at the end.